Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live. And again, I got my chocolate milk. Nom, nom. And my honey bun. And we in here. Let's interact. Oh, hell, they ain't gonna let me play Cubert. Bullshit! All right, what I need to do? What'd it do, bruh?
Well, it's a great read, but nothing about that.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic. There's a statue on loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
Is that right? Did you wear a turban?
We was not telling no fortunes.
Red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Oh, whatever.
The codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructor form.
A destructor form? Like Stay Puft?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Evo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings.
Okay.
Evo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
I fucks with Evo.
The architect? You mean Evo Shandor, the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 18, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy, because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on 5th.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pattern.
Okay. My phone says I don't give a fuck about any of the shit that they were just talking about. Let's ride! What the hell was this? I ain't checking no messages. Hell with them messages. Messages. Yes! Message! Alright, we rolling with you. They hating.
Egon, our new boss, called again?
Please don't call him that. Just Peck. That's bad enough.
I know, right?
Called again? He's not happy. He says
about
if
what?
You guys fire just one more unauthorized proton stream, he'll shut us down for good.
Damn! Get the phone, Janine, with your little fine ass.
Ghostbusters. Yes.
I'm about to get it, Janine. Fuck this.
I don't think so.
Okay, can't get it,
no,
Janine.
It didn't just stop working, and it doesn't just need toner. It literally exploded after it screamed obscenities at me.
Well, damn. Janine.
I don't think the nature of our business has anything at all to do with whether or not you honor your product's warranty. Uh-huh. So what you're telling me is that none of your other copiers that you've sold throughout the entire world have screamed and exploded before breaking down?
I would like to scream and explode and scream obscenities at
you. Hard to believe.
Damn right.
They are willing to believe you, but I wasn't born yesterday. No.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye.
Well, damn, I would definitely like to explode and scream obscenities at you, Janine, with your left fine ass. Yes! Mm-hmm. Some of this water. I'm gone off that water, water. All right, let's go on down here and see what's happening, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, I see that y'all actually liking this, though, man. People are actually watching this joint. I don't know if it's because of sheer morbid curiosity or because I just hadn't put up a video in the last day or so. But, you know, it is what it is. What the hell? The hell? What's going on? No clue what I'm supposed to be doing. Hold on. Oh, go to Ecto-1 when we're ready to leave, all right. Where the hell is the garage at? I thought this was it. Okay, I'm tripping. Oh, here we go. Ecto-1's right here. Man, fuck that, let's ride.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know, he's likely to just sick Peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's gonna be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be too.
Melissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within 3 city blocks of the museum tonight.
Really?
You make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, Peck guy will be at the party too.
Okay. Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm going to bring you a croissant.
Damn right! She better lay low. If you're up in the house and you're coming for a ghost, he better lay low.
Loading dock. Keep Peck distracted. We're gonna poke around.
Okay, I'll take one for the team.
Yes, you take one for the team.
Curator, Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.
No fat chicks around here, so why are you talking about taking one for the team? Damn, you can't kill a rat in here? Game ain't Peter approved? Look at that rat, you can't kill it. All right, well, what if I, can I wrangle it? I can't even wrangle a rat. What kind of shit is this? That bullshit ass.
Something wanted out of this box in a big way.
It did.
Black slime. Unchecked, can eventually open a full interdimensional portal. Open doorway. Anything it wants to can come through.
Yeah, we know.
Has to be sealed using your slime blower. That's the key reason we developed that thing.
All right, that's cool. We did it. Can I slime the rats? There you go, guys. Here's something to eat. Slime on me. I like the slime Janine. I'm gonna tell you that much right now.
Door sealed shut. Somebody find the power.
And I'm guessing that somebody's gonna be me. Let's go on over here and find that young Power. I actually watch Power every week, so you know. Black slime, interdimensional portal ways, miscellaneous suches and errs. I just don't know what to make of this, man. Y'all don't even know where the lights at. How you gonna not know where the lights is at, baby? Huh? Huh? I do not know where the power is. Where the fuck is the power? This is a damn light switch right here. That ain't the power? That ain't the power? Damn. Why I gotta find the power? You remember say somebody find the power, and by somebody they mean me, of course. Man. Should I wrangle these out the way? Yeah, I'll wrangle them. Fuck all this. Destroy all this shit. Damn right. I'm in here. Yes!
Good work, Eagle Eye.
Oh my god.
Something's trail packing material down the hall here.
Okay.
Material and slime.
Well, let's get after it then. Get after their ass, G-A-T-A. Get after their ass. Now, then y'all, you were the one that told me that we needed to take care of all of this slime. And then you ain't even gonna do it. What kind of shit is that? I guess this is one of them do as I say, not as I do kind of joints, huh?
Like a level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we used to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then? What happened to them? They were easy.
Ah, the good old days.
I know, right?
I'm worried that she'll stir things up around here. I expect we'll see her again sooner than we want to.
I really, really gotta do away with all this slime, dog. Like, is this really real? Why are y'all not doing away with this damn slime? I mean, this is some serious buttery bullshit, to quote my dog Hard 8. Y'all got me doing all the fucking work. Alright, I ain't fucking with no more black slime. Y'all can kiss my grits.
Hello?
That's real, Elroy.
Somebody that wants out is who?
Okay.
Oh!
Get ass up out of there.
Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
What's happening, though?
Terrible thing gone.
What up, cub?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Really?
Is that so? Yeah, well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, we got you, dog.
Wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department.
All right, let's ride. For once, the rookie don't have to take point. Yes! But I can partake in this chocolate milk again. Holy shitballs, Batman!
You'll have to go through me first.
She's gonna go through you, Ray. Oh, shit! She didn't just go through him, she went into him!
Hold him down, young blood.
Oh, hell, I thought I had to wrangle his ass. Okay. Hey, I ain't even fucked. I thought I just had to wrangle his ass. Winston, what the fuck? Laying down on the job. I was gonna say typical black man, but that would be kind of prejudice. All right, let's go with the black slime then. Go with this black slime. Oh yeah, bitch. Uh huh. Damn, I'm down. I'm not down. I'm back. Get your ass out the way. That's how you got possessed in the first place. Throw that young ass trap out there. Do we get the, where the young ass trap, man? There we go. Wrangler. I ain't say strangle, I said Rango. Get in there.
Hey, you guys are really good.
You damn right. No, let me check and see what I can buy now. I got like 18 grand. What the hell? Oh, I own all this. What is this? Okay, I'm definitely gonna buy. No, we don't care about that. Care about no slime tether. Shock blaster, I don't care about that. The heat reduction, I would like to take that, but what we're gonna do is, yeah, we're gonna take this. Left trigger while firing. Okay, works for me. And then what else can I buy for 4 grand? Let's see what we can buy. Uh-huh. Yeah, we don't care about that. Nothing else? All right, let's continue.
That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell. Cleaner than somebody's head spinning all around in barfing pea soup.
Exactly.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray?
How's it buzzing?
Oh, he'll be fine in a second.
Damn right.
After you.
Oh, no. If this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast.
Mm-hmm.
We found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
Thought he was gonna say Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Damn right.
So much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Pete.
Dig it, Peter. Ray got possessed again.
Damn right.
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy. Every day's the first day.
Exactly. And with so much drama in this LBC, it is kind of hard being Snoop D-O, double G.
No, no, no! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately.
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckerby. This is for Jock. Jock alone.
Security, remove these men with excessive force.
What is it? Why do the good ones always play hard to get?
No clue, dog. Titties, though. Yes!
What in the hell is going on here?
No clue. She is... they got Pau Gasol.
More possessor ghosts. Kid, you know what to do.
Ray.
Damn right.
Well, I know what not to do.
Party's over, folks.
Maybe I should have taken the less slime consumption or something. I ain't standing no damn back. Is you drunk?
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all...
Damn right it does.
I'll see you all on Riker's Island for this.
Whoa, take a break.
Yeah, you gonna see me on Rikers, bitch.
Uh-oh. This doesn't look good.
Oh, my God!
Oh, shit. He's possessed! Oh, shit!
They're attacking the guests.
All right. Let's slime them then. We sliming everybody like it's Nickelodeon in this motherfucker.
A whole bunch of them.
Yeah, it's about here.
It's on your left.
Hold on now.
I see where it is. Spray him down. Spray him down. You hold. Spray. Where the hell did he come from? I guess he was on my left. Spray it down. Spray it down. You hold. Spray it down. Yeah, bitches thought I didn't see you, did you? I got eyes in the back of my head. Right.
Ow.
Attack these nuts. The hell out the way. Yes. All right, let me spray his ass down next. I feel uncomfortable spraying dudes like this, man. This is not what it looks like. This is not a cap of pride moment. Ah! This is not a cap of pride moment.
Man down, man down.
Just know that. All right, hit the button. Yes, all right, we good. All right, now, we supposed to take down the ghost.
Wait a minute.
Move, bitch. Get out the way. I ain't causing no damage. All right, everybody focus on the one that's actually in here. Fuck. Pete!
Slime!
What the hell, Shaggy?
Hey, getting slime.
Oh my God, now everybody's possessed. What the hell? Get slime, the black man. Was the black man the first one to get fucked up? I think he was. But it's all good, though, because I'm a silent black man, so it is what it is.
Getting slimed is the last thing I wanted to do.
That is the last thing you wanted. But don't worry. It's called a greening shower, not the golden shower. It's the green shower. You'll be all right. I'm spraying. Hold on.
It's not alone.
Damn right it's not alone. You are not alone. Leave me alone, Michael. All right, we gotta get her down.
Not how you wanna start home.
We gotta get her out of here.
Hey, man, take it easy.
B-boys, take some noise. Let's just slam. Da 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 da. Oh my God, not you guys again. Damn. How the hell you get double possessed? Now they triple possessed. Can I get some headshots going? All right. This is so stupid. If I had to get dropped by these guys, there would be nobody to save me. At least I got Winston.
You got in there, Ghost.
Ah! I had to save Winston first because Black Lives Matter. You damn right. Not more than other lives, but you know, hey, he just was the first one to get taken over, okay? Damn.
Run a full scan.
Please, man.
On your left.
Yeah.
Run! More than I expected. Just missed it. Still good. Now just bring him in. Ow! That hurt. Same team. They're running the path.
Get in there! Damn it! Had to talk to Bridget right quick, but it's all good. Y'all probably happy to have some relief from my loud ass mouth. Get wrangled, bitch!
Ooh, painful.
Uh-huh. My super fast trap! Right! Woo! Now ain't she pretty? That's how I like my women, just like that.
All right, you guys go after Alyssa. Be careful. I'll get to security.
I love this plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk you through.
Mm-hmm. See you soon, Ray. Let's go, guys.
See you soon, guys. Dr. Rutherford, if you'll show me to security.
So yet again, you're going to do absolutely nothing, and I will be doing all the damn work.
Bankman!
Cool.
Get me down.
I got you.
Planning to be nice to him. It's a mannequin ambush. Don't bother trying to capture him. Just blast him down to nothing.
Yes. I wasn't gonna try to cap them anyway. Do I look like I play the objective? I ain't capping shit. Right. That ass dropped. Easy is impaling. It's funny how when you play through these games, you become so much better by the end of the game that it's unreal. Like, you don't even recognize yourself or who you were in the beginning. Damn, he got bodied. Because I'm down to catch one. I'm Bobby, bitch. Pick him up. I'll back you up. Pick him up, Winston.
That was nowhere near.
It wasn't even near fatal, man. What are you talking about? Only the attraction was fatal.
No food or drinks are allowed in the museum.
Yeah, we know. Let's play some ball, baby. I can shoot the rock. Look at that. Let's see if I can keep that thing up off the ground. Let me keep that rock up off the ground. Yeah, let me dribble that bitch. All right. I'm going in.
Let's make some noise.
Hurry up before they get away.
Woo. Buck them. Buck them. Buck them. Yes, take it to the bridge, baby.
You were funny joke. More getting to the security cameras, please, Ray.
Damn right. Buck 'em, buck 'em, buck 'em, fuck 'em. That's what I say. Wait, did he get up? Yes, he did get up. Yeah, bitch. That young ass shotgun.
Peter!
We gonna take it to the bridge. I say take it to the bridge. He didn't really get away, though.
Get to the temple, the glowing one.
All right. I wonder if it, at least it ain't a hidden temple. Does it have some legends? See what I did there? Legends of the hidden temple. You damn right. All right, they out of here. I don't want to slime them. I want to bust their ass. Damn right. Y'all can't even hit me. Look at it, like, look like a damn school of fish running by. Buck them. Damn, we gotta take all these down first. Come on. There we go. Last one. That's all mine. That is all mine, baby. Where at though? Boom, got him.
We haven't reached the security office yet.
I'm guessing that they went in here though.
Yeah, that's the big 10-4.
Yeah. What up though? Where we gotta go? Yeah. All right, where we going? Pete, where we going, man? What am I gonna be doing? Okay, I'm helping Peter chase it down. Where we going, Pete? Pete, where you want to be going? No. Pete? Yo, Pete, Playboy. What's happening, man? Where the hell are we supposed to be going? I mean, I'm supposed to be helping you. Where we going, man? Damn! Oh, my God. Tell me the game stuck in some type of... Wow, they let me kick that shit in? Okay. Could I have kicked this one in too? Let's find out. Nope, definitely couldn't kick that one in. All right, let's continue. Now you want to run, you bitch! Hey, are you running for? Ain't even nothing for you to run for. Holy shit balls. Time to buck them. To ass up, Petey Mac. All right, here we go. We in here. Kick this hoe in too, bitch! I'm coming in and hell's coming with me!
Hittite, Mennonite, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things, you pick this stuff up. You know, around the office.
All right, what we got? I can't lift the door.
Peter, come in.
Hi, honey. Oh. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487. Just for kicks.
Give me a minute.
All right, well, that didn't work how I thought it would.
Oh, we're under attack. We'll get back
Ray,
to you.
Stay away from any possession.
Oh, shit.
Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
Mm-hmm. I think he's been possessed.
Okay, I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty.
Maybe he's possessed. Ray.
Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit. Now listen.
We're already in here.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks.
Why I don't get a cool walk like Venkman, man? It'd have been cool to have a cool walk like Venkman. I don't have a cool walk like Venkman. What the hell?
You know the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns.
Yeah. Oh, shit. That was definitely possessed. Nice. What are we supposed to be doing? I got that gun. I don't see anything. Something this way? I see nothing. It's kind of cool, the dynamic between the game where you got to use the PKE meters to find some things and then some other things you don't. But, yeah, I'm just going to run up on this exit and see if I can
just
open.
Just pass through here as quickly as we can. And, yeah.
Damn! We can do it. Cannons to the left of me! Cannons to the right of me! Mm-hmm. It is the fuck on.
Huh. I'm getting heavy interference on the monitors. You guys in trouble?
Couldn't have been the American Revolutionary War, could it? Or the War
nope.
on Roses. Even the War on Drugs. It just had to be this one.
Mm-hmm. It had to be. At least they fucking each other up, though. Let me throw that young ass trap out there. Come on, get trapped, bitch. Oh my God! Help. Just ran through my ass. I'm on the way, Ray. Winston. Get your black ass up.
That's the granddaddy of bad ideas, kid. Look out! Above you!
Look, I got my own.
Give it to
you. You worry about yours. We're gonna take out all the... Oh, my shit!
Incoming!
We taking out all the Confederate soldiers first. Oh. And y'all know why, because I'm black. I'm getting some get back in this motherfucker! Uh-oh. Fuck the Confederacy!
Oh.
What's up to y'all?
Look out! Above you! Maybe we just prop, but those barrels are marked explosive!
Why did it have to be this? Get your ass in there! Alright, now for the Union! Too bad Abraham Lincoln ain't out here.
Look out! Above you!
Man, I ain't playing League of Legends. Feel like I'm being ghosted. Get it? Yes! Get your ass in there!
Run!
Where he at, though?
Take that back to the grave.
Slam his whole ass. Get in there!
Oh.
Come on, man. The trap ain't full. Sass on in there.
Ooh. That's it. Let's see you guys fight it out inside that tiny
trap. Shit. There's still some Confederate soldiers left. Out of respect for General Sherman. I was gonna take, everybody else out first. Not that, you know, anybody really cared about the slaves in the Civil War. It was all about the economy, but
whatever they are, there's a new one. Flank!
Hey, over here.
Woo! What you need some help? Where the hell you at? The hell you doing over here by yourself? With these people in these tents? You gotta wrangle them. Get slammed.
Disgusting.
Damn, I'm fucking some shit up in here. The damage is unreal. we don't need no cover, Winston. And your commentary, quite frankly, I find your commentary weak at best. Yeah, you ass. Yes, make my job easier. I can't jump over that shit.
Look out, all right. Above you. It's okay. Rookie mistake.
Yeah, it is okay. It is just a rookie mistake.
Shannon.
Fuck it, is Jefferson Davis right here?
Hold him now.
Damn right. To ass in there.
Had a window. It'd be just like a little Vicksburg snow globe.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Took some casualties.
They'd be fighting like a motherfucking now. Now we got Robert E. Lee, Ulysses S. Grant, fucking Jefferson Davis, and General Sherman and William, was it William T. Sherman? Hell, I don't know. All of them in there fighting it out. Yes!
Remember to stop by our gift shops and take home a piece of history.
Back up! I kicked that bitch like Grammatica just now. I'm in here.
To the security office. I can see you guys on the cameras. No sign of Alyssa or her kidnappers, though. In the early 1900s, the museum was run by a board of trustees. Powerful guys, tycoons, captains of industry. The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International Steel. The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect. They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for wayward angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
It's fucked up. That is fucked up.
We've got to find that oozing tub of blubber and Alyssa.
Damn right, oozing tub of blubber. The fuck? Definitely am trying to find Alyssa Milano, though.
Well, here we are. The Egypt exhibit. I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate.
It's around here somewhere. Oh shit, that black slime. Fuck.
There was less black slime then.
Yep. I definitely fucked that up. Okay. Definitely fucked up that part, the black slime. Maybe that's what happens if you don't neutralize it. Kick that bitch! Back up! I'm going full Bill Grammatica.
Hey, folks, it's okay. Be calm. Everything's under control.
It's the Ghostbusters! Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Yeah? What the hell are we supposed to do?
Watch it now.
I already told him I ain't afraid of no ghosts, so it just is what it is. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
This looks epic.
The trap locks us in with the ghosts. Wouldn't it be nice to get locked out every now and then?
I know, right? But it's all good. Let's get this shit started. PPC. Okay, we gotta go with this. We gotta wrangle these shields. Give me them shields. Trying to run me through, you bitch! Ah! Buck 'em, buck 'em, buck 'em! Man, if you. Oh, shit!
Stop!
Yeah, they really put me in that corner on that shit like I was bad in school. Help me up, Winston! Thank you, my fellow black man.
I got a hold on it! Gonna have to watch out for you.
Get your head down.
Damn right. The hell he said get your head down. I don't know what he said. It doesn't matter what he said. Damn! Yo, it's a lot of shit happening in here.
Look out!
Just for this. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Fuck your shit, bitch. Let me back up some. Ah, I'm gonna kill you some more. That's right. Show them food why style ain't a hoe. And if we die, we all gotta go.
Yo! That's a whole lot of whatever they do. Look out! Above you!
Y'all hold on 1 second. Gotta open the door. Be right back.
Behind you! Nobody messes with the kid.
Well, that kisses my boo-boo.
Hey, Rick, how do we get out of the Egypt exhibit? The main door is blocked up tight.
The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
I'm looking right at the west wall, and I don't see a door.
Well, I'm looking right at the blueprints, and, I get it. Clever. The ghosts used their own dimensionally anomalous signatures to slightly wrinkle the time-space continuum. The door is still there. What you're seeing is a fold in reality. The ghosts removed the door from this plane of existence.
All I'm seeing in the pair of goggles is a kind of glowing purple aura. No door.
Well, this is an educated guess, but since the ghosts are gone, their influence is faded. The anomaly should straighten itself out. A few hours, probably.
A few hours? But I gotta go!
Wish I could help you, Z, but any analysis at this point is strictly theoretical.
Okay, but the biological situation I'm experiencing is not theoretical at all.
I suppose in theory, mind you, positively charged slime could dissipate the wrinkle and restore everything to its...
Just slime the damn thing? Good, thank you very much. Now let's get the hell out of here. Where'd Peter go now? Yuck! Slime again! of that slime.
Scooter, we need to go, let's roll.
There he is, let's get him. Watch out for you! You got a mean streak, Rook! That ghost is going down! Oh. Come on, I think we're gaining on it!
Over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
Give it to him! You don't want to be doing that, little man. Find some cover! On your left! Behind you!
Ooh.
Hey guys, did you find Alyssa? Where did that ghost go?
You didn't see him, but he just came through here.
He must be headed back to the World of Gozer exhibit.
That's our cue. Move it.
What a nightmare.
Thank you. Not the words a rescuing hero wants to hear from his damsel in distress. May I say, Your eyes are much prettier when they're not glowing like hot coals.
Peter, I've made an extraordinarily frightening discovery.
Why don't you all go away?
All my data indicate that the ghost world is beginning to push through multiple cross portals from their dimension into ours.
Well, more overtime.
Guys, look!
Now she calls my name.
Lock the exits!
Don't let it escape with her.
Hit it with slime.
Winston, get the lady out of here before he hits on her again.
Aim for the big yellow eye.
Who wouldn't like to have that superpower?
Care to tell me why my library, museum, and parade are all going down the toilet?
I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city, and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx, with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth-dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets!
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble. So what am I supposed to do?
We need to prepare the city for the worst.
The city's my responsibility, not yours. Now go do your job and stop that thing.
You got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for something paranormal with your goggles. This way, gentlemen.
Well, this looks inviting.
I'll be at the office watching over Alyssa. Don't do anything fun without me.
You left a trail. This way. Probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter.
What's strange?
This tunnel network. What could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, it could just be an old steam tunnel.
No way, Peter. The design and valves don't fit for moving steam, water, gas, electric, oil, trains, not even slime.
What about Morlocks?
Morlocks would hate this kind of ornamentation.
I don't recognize the alloy fabrication.
This way, with me.
So it's not Sting, not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent, accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've ever seen. But this is not the origin point. This is just a conduit.
Look at the trail! The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel!
The question is, where does it lead?
Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like, familiar weird?
Well, we knew which way to go for a while, at least. There's got to be another way around this.
The trail leads to this sealed door, then stops.
Yeah, that was a little harsh. What'd you have against that wall?
The new cadet's all right.
So far, not too shabby.
Egon, I think this is as good a time as any to install a new CPS. The meson collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage. It takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of meson particles. You can fire each of them independently. They both work great. But you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the meson collider. After you've acquired the target, all expulsions from the overload pulse will home in on that target.
Damn, man, I've been, fucking mic been off this whole time. Why? Fuck, man, I'm not playing this shit over. Can't believe my mic been off the whole time. I don't even know when it went off.
Oh my, so much black slime.
Oh, it just seems like a lot because it's alive.
Yeah.
It's flowing upwards.
If you see a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow
eye. I don't see no eye. There's a yellow eye.
Already went up there.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Is it my turn to lead? I don't want to jump in front.
Yes, your turn to lead. Yes, you go. Go.
Ready to get what's coming to you?
Let's get it on! Yep.
Kidnapping is a class one felony, and we do not tolerate it in our jurisdiction.
You're damn right.
Get him!
What the hell? How are we gonna get him, though?
It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere.
Yeah. If I scan it, we might can find a weak spot. Where the hell is he at? Oh, my God. Ray, what the fuck, man?
On your left.
Black ass up. All right, where the chairman at, man? Okay, so we about to hit these with slime? Okay, so you close the portals with slime. All right, so let's close the portals with slime. And where the hell is the chairman? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, this is what I was waiting on. Kool-Aid man. Where he at, though?
Could be trouble.
Oh, we need more slime.
But not entirely without scientific evidence.
You gotta hit him in the eye, Agamotto! All right. I'm spraying. You better not come to my house or you might get sprayed.
On your left.
Get up off me. I say get up off me. Where the hell is he at? I'm blowing all this shit up. Damn right. If I can blow it up, I am gonna blow it up. All right, where he at?
Uh-oh, here they come.
Oh, you got it.
Saturated. That's it.
No.
It's slimed again.
What's it? I ain't even worried about the little gremlin that, the little Malzahar shit. All right, we got that sold up. Where at? I want to use my new weapon on this bitch ass. Maybe that's what they was talking about. If I paint the one spot, then all the rest of them will go to that. Yes! Okay, I understand what the hell they was talking about now.
It's a whole swarm.
Ow. Okay, that worked pretty well. Spread down, spread down. You ho, spread down, ho. Spread now. Just got paid. Friday night. Party jumping.
He's at.
Where he is? Oh, we gotta close this one. I thought I closed this up already.
Oh, great. I'm gonna need another ion shower.
Don't worry about it. We got your ion shower. You just worry about this. I'm blowing up everything. Where is it? Damn right.
Hit the eye with everything you've got.
I am, if I can see it. Damn right. The fuck is that, Slimer? Ass down. Long John Silver.
Look out, on your left. Look behind you.
All right, here we go. All right, now we back. Oh, we black.
Ectoplasmic residue is by far the least pleasant aspect connected to this field of service.
Gotta find some cover.
Fuck is this, Captain Hook, dog? You don't need no cover. You need to get your ass up. Get your ass up, Egon.
Keep working. On your left.
I see him. Where the hell he at? Come on, man. What the fuck is this?
Scan it for the guy now. Find some cover.
Woo! Get that ass out of here.
Oh
my God, Ray, did you really take all that dick? Hey, you at, Ray? Get your bitch ass up. Or was that Egon? I don't know who it was, man. I just know he took damn world-class D. That motherfucker took that damn Pittsburgh D just now. Motherfucking 99 Ravens D. Shit. Alright, we in here. Yeah, let's do that, man.
Make a hole.
Oh my God, Ray, where you at?
To the right.
Why are you down? Oh my God. All right, there you go. There that dude go. Y'all can shoot him with slime if you want to.
Almost there.
Okay, maybe that's what we're supposed to be shooting him with is. Slime and shit. I ain't shooting him with no slime. Y'all can slime him. I ain't doing it.
You've got him on the ropes.
Maybe I can slime tether his ass or something. I don't know.
Pour it out.
Yep, definitely not hurting him.
Ow. That was ow there.
Yes, take these shots. Feel like I'm on the Predator.
Right.
Ball-headed dude on the Predator. Definitely didn't take his ass down fast enough just now. Why the hell are y'all having so much trouble staying up?
He got me.
Stay up, baby boy. I got you.
Above you.
I know where they are. Peter, where the hell are you at, though?
Hey.
Oh, there you go. No, I got you. I got you. I got you, man. Get your black ass up.
Disgusting, but not entirely.
It ain't disgusting. Shut up. Shut up. Where you at, man? Man, get your ass up off your ass and bothering these people. Bothering these nice people. That's right. I'm out the way of that. I can't hit him in his chest. There you at. We need everybody to take him now. Or really just me. Yes! In the chest!
Nice work!
Hit him in the chest, little ass nigga! That was rough.
I've shuttered you fraudulent gangsters forever when I had the chance.
Oh my God, please slap the shit out, pal.
This madness now, right now. I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts. You did this to me. And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done, smart guys. You are done, smart, cool guys. I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city.
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
You think?
No. I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him.
Of course we do. Of course we need to keep an eye on him, but you should be keeping an eye on these guns. You're damn right. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's where it is.
Kind of routine. As usual, I led the charge.
We're fired.
This motherfucker over here baking pies and telling lies.
Get real, Ray. It's the holidays. Nobody in this town's going to be around to pull our license till Monday. We got the whole weekend to stop this calamity and probably half a dozen others, save the city. We got a four-day weekend. We have time left for ourselves.
Dr. Vick, right. They start evacuating Manhattan. I won't be coming in on Monday. Catastrophic exodus of the city does not count as a floating holiday. I know.
Damn right. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to leave it right there looking at Janine's fine ass because that's what everybody want to look at. But if y'all, it looks like y'all enjoying the playthrough, so we just going to keep it going. But I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
Holla! 360 out this motherfucker. Sorry about the mic being muted here and there, man, but when I went out for my wife, I just forgot to unmute it. But I'm out. Peace.
Not what I know. I'm